a dense forest of tall dark pine. Mount Ida rises back an island with a hidden cave. Nymphs and gifted child of Hermaphrodite, seven gods show up in the desert. A good sight of a tumble in desire for conquest. He found himself within a clay not beheld before. Where are you, my father? Give wisdom to your son. And as his strength began to fail, he saw a shimmering lake, a shadow in the dark green dance, disturbed a strange tranquility. The waters are disturbed. The creature has spring appeared before him, and as his heated breath rushed through the cool mist, a liquid voice called, "Son of God, drink from my spring." The water tasted strangely sweet. Behind him a voice called again. He turned and saw her in a cloak of mist alone. And as he gazed, her eyes were filled with the darkness of the day.
into the lake, a fading voice was hushed. And I beg, yes, I beg, that all who touch this spring may share my fate. Given everything they had.